Ansar and BDP, having 5.8 million members, is the largest disciplined force of Bangladesh. The force, raised on February 12, 1948, has earned a unique achievement in independence, sovereignty, law and order, and socio-economic development of Bangladesh, with a long history to reach at this level. Pakistan as a state was born on August 14, 1947. The then government raised a volunteer force in the line of Home Guard of undivided India to maintain law and order and socio-economic development of the eastern part of the country. Initial headquarters was located at Shahbagh in Dhaka, where today's National Museum, Public Library, and Fine Arts Faculty are situated. Ansar spread across the whole East Pakistan with the responsibility assigned by the government. The Ansar Act was passed on June 17 of that year. Language movement was getting momentum, demanding Bangla as a state language in the whole country in 1952. The thoroughfare of Dhaka was simmering. Ansar Commander Abdul Jabbar of Mymansingh mingled with the procession, violating Section 144 on 21st February 1952. He got injured deadly by the fire of police. After evening, Ansar Commander Abdul Jabbar, a valiant patriotic hero, died. Ansar came at the threshold of liberation war, crossing tremendous ups and downs through the misrule and exploitation of Pakistan for long 24 years. Ansar was empathetic in the movement of autonomy and mass upsurge in 1969. Undaunted, Ansar joined the liberation war at the clarion call of the father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, on March 1971. The role of Ansar in the initial resistance of liberation war was indelible. They organized freedom fighters and waged guerrilla warfare. 40,000 rifles of Ansar were used in the war. Liberation War is a glorious event and defining moment for Ansar. 12 members of Ansar offered first guard of honor to the acting president after the oath-taking ceremony of Mujibnagar government on April 17, 1971. Veer Shrestha Hamidur Rahman was the member of Ansar who joined the army on the eve of liberation war as a recruit. 670 members of Ansar attained martyrdom in the liberation war, and among them, three were awarded gallantry awards. For the significant contribution to independence, sovereignty, law and order, and development, government raised 20 battalions of Ansar and declared the forces as the second line of defense. For women's development, female Ansar was introduced in 1976. Village Defense Party, BDP, was commissioned with a view to maintaining rural law and order. Bangladesh Ansar and BDP is regulated by Ansar Act, Battalion Ansar Act, and BDP Act, passed in 1995. The basic responsibilities under the acts are as follows: to assist the government and any agency under the government in public safety-oriented works and participate in any other security-related works. To participate in any work with a view to socio-economic development of the country as ordered by the government. To participate in any type of disaster management as ordered by the government.
ঐতিহ্যবাহী আনসার ও গ্রাম প্রতিরক্ষা দল বাংলাদেশ সরকারের
Ansar, under the Ministry of Home Affairs, discharges its duties in homeland defense and internal law and order. Ansar and VDP comprises two wings, first Ansar and then VDP. Ansar performs duties with the identity of battalion Ansar and normal Ansar. Presently, a substantial number of battalion Ansar is deployed in Chittagong Hill Tracks with the Army. Besides, they are deployed with police in southwestern part of the country for maintaining peace and order. Village Defense Party has brought out silent revolution in human resource development. Ansar VDP headquarters is situated at Khilgaon in Dhaka, headed by Director General. Headquarters is followed by seven ranges commanded by range commanders. There are offices of district commandant in 64 districts. There is an Ansar and VDP office in each Upazila with the Upazila Ansar VDP officer discharging his duties. Ansar and VDP is also a community-based disciplined force. There are a male Ansar company of 100 members and a female Ansar platoon of 32 members in every Upazila and Thana. A male Ansar platoon functions in each union and ward. Each village abounds with one platoon of male and female Ansar of each. Every ward of six city corporations is affluent with one platoon of male and female town defense party, TDP, of each. It has more than 2 million volunteer Ansars and 5.6 million VDP members. Half of them are women, playing pioneering role in maintaining law and order in rural areas and women empowerment. There are 38 battalions in Ansar, out of which 36 for male and 2 for female. Battalion is run by a battalion commander along with 6 officers of other ranks having fighting strength of 404. Ansar and VDP has imposed highest priority on training for human resource development and professionalism. The trainings are as follows: basic training, skill enhancement training, trade-based training. Ansar VDP Academy is the apex training institute situated at Shopipur under Ghazipur district. The academy has barracks with accommodation of 5,000 members at a time with enough training aids. Ansar VDP has another two training centers. One is at Ghazipur and the other at Kolakopa in Dhaka, meant for tailoring and stitching courses for female members. 16 battalions of Ansar, amongst 38, have been deployed in Chittagong Hill Tracks with Army to combat insurgency. The other 22 battalions are engaged in plain land for maintaining law and order, out of which 9 battalions are with the police and the rest 13 battalions are occupied with other security-related tasks. More than a battalion, comprising male and female battalion Ansar, is on deputation in RAB for maintaining law and order. Ansar officers are working in SSF as well. Normal Ansars are deployed on demand for a particular period on the basis of payment. Presently, 31,000 Ansars are embodied in different key points installations like industry, airport, power grid, etc. 672 embodied female answers, 600 hill answers with the army in Chittagong hill tracts, and 7,887 hill VDPs are deployed in different works. Volunteer members formed 8,949 clubs and samitis to facilitate their activities. The force has four bands, two for male and two for female. A sports team earns an unprecedented glory, being champion in Bangladesh Games for three consecutive years. The performance in 11th South Asian Games in 2010 is outstanding. Among 18 gold medals achieved by Bangladesh, Ansar and BDP has won 11 gold medals. Out of total 96 medals, 40 medals have been won by Ansar and BDP members. The force has a cultural team that performs development-oriented programs not only on national mass media, but also at Upozila and district level. Ansar BDP Development Bank was launched in 1996. It has now 109 branches across the country. Ansar BDP members, being shareholders, enjoy the collateral free credit facilities. Ansar has attained some historical achievements. Ansar played a vital role in relief and rehabilitation program for cyclone affected people in 1970. Government has honored Ansar and BDP with the national standard in 1998 as the recognition of its convincing role played in different times. Odi Sports has clinched the title of championship in Bangladesh Games for three consecutive times. It was awarded a prestigious Independent Day Award 2004. On the basis of capability and expertise of officers, they have been redesignated. Vigilance of Ansar and BDP at every corner of Bangladesh paves the way for the acceptability of Ansar by the people. Success in national defense, law and order, and socio-economic development is amazing. Ansar and BDP is now committed to build up a peaceful Bangladesh where the people will enjoy prosperity and dignity.